the music video for Iggy Azalea's Fancy Drop today. And do you think she phoned it in? As if
the Australian bombshell, known for high gloss videos you just cannot quite turn away from, has turned her attention to the 90s cult hit Clueless.
I be the IGGY, put my name in bold. I've been working, I'm up in here with some change to throw.
I'm so fancy. You already know I'm in the fast lane from LA to Tokyo.
That was Charli XCX singing the hook and Iggy doing a spot-on impression of Cher, the character played by Alicia Silverstone in the film. And you can see they even recreated the famous car scene in which Cher accidentally drives in front of a semi.
It's incredible! Now, making a music video homage to Clueless is such an amazing idea. I cannot believe it has not been done already.
True.
But leave it to Iggy and her team to recreate these scenes so, so very well.
Yeah, the costumes, the makeup, the hair, their faithfulness to the movie was meticulous. It was even shot in the same California high school where Clueless was filmed nearly 20 years ago.
I cannot believe that. Now, Director X,
that is his name,
said in an interview, Iggy and her whole generation kind of grew up in this movie in a way that's really personal.
Over 250 fans were cast as extras, and even Alicia Silverstone herself was in talks to make a cameo, but scheduling conflicts caused that to fall through. Hopefully, Alicia thinks that I did it justice, said Iggy.
Why scheduling conflicts? Why? Her debut album, The New Classic, comes out April 15th, but what do y'all think?
Is Fancy a fun, flirty homage to a classic film, or is Iggy just Clueless?
What?
See what I did?
Huh?